Arnold Schwarzenegger donates 25 tiny homes to homeless California veterans. Schwarzenegger coordinated with Village for Vets, a nonprofit dedicated to providing food and shelter to homeless and at-risk veterans, as well as Veterans Affairs Secretary Dennis McDonough and volunteer organization American Veterans, AMVETS, to build the tiny homes. Today, I celebrated Christmas early. The 25 homes I donated for homeless veterans were installed here in LA, the former governor wrote in a Thursday tweet. It was fantastic to spend some time with our heroes and welcome them into their new homes. Today, I celebrated Christmas early. The 25 homes I donated for homeless veterans were installed here in LA, the former governor wrote in a Thursday tweet. It was fantastic to spend some time with our heroes and welcome them into their new homes, Village for Vets said in a Thursday tweet that Schwarzenegger's $250,000 donation to the nonprofit made it possible for the organization to purchase and build the remaining 25 shelters at the Los Angeles VA's Care Treatment Rehabilitative Services, CTRs, site. I've made and have this great success because of America, the former bodybuilder and actor born in Austria told Alex Michelson, host of FOX11 Los Angeles's show, The Issue Is. If it isn't bodybuilding, if it isn't business, if it isn't show business, movies, and politics, whatever I tackled I achieved because of America, so to me, it's always great to give something back, AMVETS member Rob Reynolds told FOX11 that the homes are equipped with electricity, heating, and air conditioning. Donations to Village for Vets go toward the organization's tiny shelters, which provide an elevated standard of living from tent encampments while veterans are on their journey to find permanent housing and stability, and other programs providing essential services to homeless and at-risk veterans, according to the nonprofit's website. Arnold Schwarzenegger donates $250,000 to give 25 homeless veterans new tiny homes.